Like, if you could perform anywhere in the world, you've been doing shows.
I don't even do shows.
You don't do them, or you ain't did them.
I did one show.
And how you feel about that shit?
Man, we had a big ass shootout after this show.
Oh yeah, fuck show.
Yeah, man. Like long live Breezy.
Damn.
Long live Tru. You know what I'm saying? Like,
where you was at when you did the show?
I think we was at the Ambassador, goddamn me. It was like the show went so good, it was on 314
that. So you cracked the motherfucker.
Yeah, my mama, we did that. Got paid for it and everything. We bouncing, you know what I'm saying?
So your first show was paid.
I got paid for it, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Goddamn me. But it's like as soon as I walked out the door, it was a ball game. We started fighting. Motherfucker fucked up. We reached the car, then, you know, shots gonna go. Motherfucker call me right now, I'll perform. You know what I'm saying?
So it just, you like performing.
Yeah, it's just like you ain't talking right then. Don't even hit my DM, you know.
My mama. Like, if you was to perform, what song would you like come out with first? What's gonna be that crowd open? Get that motherfucker slap.
Shit, let me see, like, I straight don't even, like, I want to say 2K. I come in like a 2K shit.
Man,
shit.
Pull up in
the
tools,
drop the window. You know what I'm saying?
We don't talk about that.
I wouldn't even do that. I'll come out with some shit like, some shit.
That's kind of like what you ended off with.
I come out with Freestyle Part 1 or Freestyle Part 2.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? They like Freestyle Part 2, fresh. So I don't want your beach or your BM, but them quick notes was fun. Had a whole crowd saying, ugh.